the services that she mentioned 4 points. Strictly, it was a very, very organized speech, well-organized speech. 4 issues she cited. One was the data issue. That is a large issue, especially in the newly founded institution, to deal and go forward the issues of data and the duplicacy and the reliability that dimension she mentioned. Then about how industry and government deal with the ICT and issues related with ICT in export, etc. Then the third issue was the emerging problem that territorial issue, extraterritorial issue, and its law. Various countries varying claims. They apply their rules that makes very issues. It becomes very complicated. And the globalization, it has made it more complicated. So she mentioned that aspect. And last, to ask the policy formulation aspect. Now, madam is telling that policy formulation is opened. It has not only been within the purview of the bureaucracy of the government system or the establishment. It is opened. That has become mandatory by the government. All stakeholders, public, people, they can comment. They can make their suggestions. So it has become a very public affair, and people are also being involved in the process of policy suggestion, policy formulation, and the challenges associated with this. So these are the issues that Dr. Sangeeta Godbole mentioned, and it was followed by very, very interesting response from the participants. And so with this, I make my comment, my response very brief. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your insightful summary. I would like to propose a vote of thanks. Firstly, I would like to thank our chief guest, Sri P.V. Krishnamurthy, for being here and giving his insightful thoughts. And I would like to thank all the people and all the participants who actually went through the whole cycle of, you know, registering with us from online, and even some of them paid online. And we would want to even streamline our participation cycle here, wherein most of you have sent your photographs and even a short profile. So this will help us basically take your participation to the next level. Like, we have got a lot of inputs from a lot of people. We have been interacting with each of you. So please try to send your interaction and feedback to our email ID, that is info@awarenessinaction.in. And whatever updates that are there, they are published in the website. Our website is awarenessinaction.in. And every upcoming program you will be seeing as a pop-up window, and that shows that it is the next upcoming session. So please be in touch, and all the videos that have been happening today we'll be publishing in our YouTube channel, that is Awareness in Action Social Media. And please connect our Facebook page also, which is AIA Social Media. We have a Twitter handle @AIA Social Media. So these are 2 tags that you can follow us on. So I would like to thank, we will be in touch. I would like to thank all the professors, academicians, research members, and we have a lot of people from corporate also who are here, who have spent a day with us. And we will request you to please contribute to us, write to us at our email. We will closely monitor and respond back to you. So, and I would like to thank Gandhi Bhavana for providing us the place here. The staff and administration, thank you for your support. I would like to thank the media also. And thank you one and all. Shall we close the session with Vande Mataram? Sorry, Janaganamana. please collect your certificates from the outside.